Now, News 8 Sports.
Well, there have been many memorable games between Cape Elizabeth and Yarmouth on the soccer field, but tonight had an ending that may be talked about for years. A foggy night in Cape Elizabeth as both the Clippers and the Capers entered the unbeaten. It was scoreless late in the first half when, off the free kick, Kyle Groves, the great cross into the box, and Luke Pierce will head it into the back of the net. Yarmouth led 1-0 at the half. The Capers would come back to tie in the second half, and then with 5 minutes to go, the lights went out at the stadium and never came back on. The game would be called, and it would go into the books as a 1-1 tie. A battle of contenders in Scarborough as the Red Storm hosted Chevres. Scarborough had plenty of chances early on, but Stags goalie Peter Potoff came up with some big saves. It stayed scoreless until the 11-minute mark of the first half. Then Trevor Sparta with the cross to Kevin Philbrick, who comes up with a sliding goal. The Red Storm win 2-0. On the girls' side, unbeaten Chevres hosted unbeaten Scarborough. The Red Storm got on the board in the first half. Margaret Palmer to Erica Meter, who on times into the right corner. Scarborough led 1-0. Then a few minutes later, Courtney Hughes gets ahead of the pack. The Red Storm pick up the 2-0 win.